A home destroyed by fire, and we are live as it's all being blamed on one lightning bolt. Channel 4 Action News reporter Ari Height on the ground right now, and he is live with developing details. Ari.
I just spoke to the homeowner of the house that was destroyed here. He's also the deputy coroner here in Westmoreland County. He tells me that his home of 31 years has been destroyed. You can see behind me, this is still a very active scene, still trying to control this fire. But let me show you some video that we shot a short time ago from a lot closer to the house, and you will see firefighters still battling the smoke, still battling the flames. Again, the homeowner is a deputy coroner here in the county. His name is Tim O'Donnell. He believes the fire began in the garage and then spread to the rest of his house. He says he was on the phone with his wife and could actually hear a storm in the background, and then they both heard what happened next.
And we heard the lightning hit. She heard it hit the house, and she checked around the house to see if anything was wrong. Power came back on. She found nothing, so we hung up, and about 15 minutes later, she called screaming, "The house is on fire."
O'Donnell's wife and his 20-year-old daughter were home at the time, but both were able to get out safely. They even were able to get out the pet dog and a couple of pet turtles. In the end, everybody is safe here. We're live in Westmoreland County. Ari Height, Channel 4 Action News.